Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. Verily, the fervent tears of Mary were not shed in vain, for behold, she had been worthy to learn from the angels and to Thy face, O Jesus. But since she was a weak woman, she was still thinking of earthly things. But she was sent to proclaim to thy disciples and to tell them the glad tidings and of the ascension to the heavenly heritage. With her, therefore, make us worthy of thine appearance.
And unto ages of ages, amen. Most blessed art thou, O Virgin Theotokos, for through him that was incarnate of thee is Hades despoiled, Adam is recalled from the dead, the curse is made void, Eve is set free. Death is slain, and we are endowed with life. Wherefore, in hymns we praise, we cry aloud, Blessed art thou, Christ our God, who art thus well pleased. Glory to thee.